We all have to show some form of ID in order to cast a vote. Your driver's license, your signature. What if it was your fingerprint?
We sent NBC2 chief political correspondent Dave Elias to find out if biometric voting is something we might be doing in the near future.
Well, rather than placing your signature on your voter registration, how would you feel about placing your fingerprint instead? Now, this is only being discussed right now in Florida. There is no plan to make it a reality, although some say it could happen in the future.
I hit the streets of Fort Myers.
If any of you would be willing to give up your thumbprint.
To find how open voters might be to the idea.
How would you feel having to put your fingerprint on the ballot as opposed to a signature?
I would be very comfortable with that. I think it would be a very good thing toward preventing election fraud.
Surprisingly,
I think I'd be okay with that.
Most were okay with it.
Well, I think it'd be fine. It would eliminate some of these calls, like, you know, Trump saying the election was fraud. You know, it would help to eliminate that.
Some concern.
Maybe put just a little code on my neck and they can just scan that wherever I go.
Others outright opposed to fingerprints.
Anybody can steal my identity. It's easy as copying and pasting it, and you can use that anywhere.
From a fraud standpoint, would definitely cut down on that level of fraud that people were concerned about.
Cybersecurity expert Greg Skazny points out the process to collect the information is already there.
Right, you want to get your nursing license in Florida, you're required to get fingerprints. If you want to carry a concealed permit in the state of Florida, you got to get fingerprints.
It's a budget nightmare, and it's going to cost a lot of money.
Lee election supervisor Tommy Doyle sees plenty of nightmares.
Some people don't have a fingerprint that can be read, and that'll be a problem. So we'll have to treat them differently than other people.
State Representative Spencer Roach fears fingerprints could have an effect on voter turnout.
And I think that can have actually an adverse effect on voter turnout. If we require voters to get fingerprinted in order to vote.
It is important to point out that right now this has only been discussed. There's no plan to make it happen, although some say it could be necessary in the future. Dave Elias, NBC2.